And I'll see you, and you'll see me, and I'll see you in the branches that blow. In the breeze, I see you in the tree. I'll see you in the trees. And the sycamore tree. Applauso a me.
Good morning, Mister, Master, Maestro, or simply. Or simply, David, yes, David, not David, David Lynch. It's October 17, 2022, and it's a Monday here in Naples. A clear morning, late morning, this moment, almost noon, so almost afternoon, very still right now, 75 and 2 Fahrenheit, 24 Celsius, and this means that it's a day really, 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 really soft, like this day, in this period, un po' di più, in comparison, with the standard is 22 Celsius and 1.6 Fahrenheit, but less or more we are always in the, in fact, in the perfect age of the period of the autumn. This afternoon, almost tra poco, as the sun will be noon, as I said before, I think that the temperature could be the same. Obviously we are not magicians and wizards at this point, but we'll see. But the really important thing in this atmosphere is that today, in this moment we have those beautiful blue skies and golden sunshine, I think, all along the way, obviously all along the way, as you know, less hours in comparison with all the American friends, because we have a completely different schedule. Well, so the this, so from the mythical window with the orange red boiling water curtain, and it's a green roller shooter, not visible today, in fact, in the shot. And finally, from my mythical keyboard, the MagiX Xenon 40 APG 625. Eva, a great day, more the people follow the channel. The weather is a real greeting to everyone, also to my brother. And finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. I'll do it as soon, I'm really hungry. Breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in the life and the world. I'll see you tomorrow.